Are we alone in the universe? The New York Times is out this morning with new details about an upcoming and long-awaited report from the U.S. government looking into recent UFO sightings.
In our Out of This World lead today, the U.S. government knows something unexplained is out there, and next month we may get answers. The Pentagon has until late May to tell Congress.